Police Inspector Sanjay Bhargav's death in an alleged accident has put the focus back on the mining mafia in the state. But 3 days after Bhargav's death, the police is still clueless despite the fact that this happened just 100 meters from a police station. Bhargav's family is now alleging a conspiracy as the cop himself had voiced fears of being targeted by the mining mafia.
It was here where mining officer Sanjay Bhargava was murdered in broad daylight 3 days ago.
मेरे जो वर्कर हैं उन्होंने बताया टाटा मैजिक थी और उसमें लहसुन भरे हुए थे और उससे जबरदस्त उनका एक्सीडेंट हुआ है.
The spot just 100 meters away from this police station in Ujjain, and yet the police seems clueless. And even as his friends and family allege conspiracy into the murder of the mining officer, the Madhya Pradesh police is yet to make any headway in the case.
किन लोगों से खतरा उन्होंने बताया?
कोई जो खनिज माफिया थे जिनके खिलाफ उनके जिनने उनके केस लगाए थे और जिनकी रिपोर्ट पे उनको थाने के अंदर करा था.
He stood up to fight the mining mafia. Facing threats, he also anticipated that his life was in danger. He sought help, even approached the chief minister, but his pleas went unheard.
मुख्यमंत्री जी से संबंधित कंपनी दिलीप बिल्डकॉम, उनके मालिक दिलीप सूर्यवंशी, सुधीर शर्मा, उनके नाम ले लेके उन्होंने बार-बार कहा कि उन लोगों द्वारा मुझे दोष दी जा रही है.
The opposition now targeting the Shivraj Singh Chauhan government, demanding a CBI probe.
जो हत्या हुई है वो एक प्री प्लानिंग से हत्या की गई है. सीबीआई से उसकी जांच की मांग हम कर रहे हैं.
Bhargava's death once again exposing the ugly underbelly of mining mafia in Madhya Pradesh. Bureau report, Times Now.